in Marvel.
I see there's no Rams over there. That's a good matchup for me.
That was precisely what we were doing.
He just knows what has what's made.
All right, the Mr. Songbreaker is continuing, but finally, this time we are trying to get a lot of it done. Hopefully, all of it. All right, so the first thing that we're putting back is Sonic Heroes, and this is the battle mode. And it doesn't actually matter how many rings you have for this one, because it's like Smash Bros. Where you have to knock each other off the stage, which is somehow even worse, because sometimes you just die there. Alright, go ahead.
Alright, well, I guess I'm commentating through the mic now. Alright. This is going crazy right now. It's just
is that bracket?
Wait, a bunch of edges. You can't even see what's happening on the screen. All I see is Sonic and chaos. No, long off Sonic's balls. He just keeps round down and end. Team Chaotix wins. Who picked Chaotix? Was it Oscar or Mr.?
Alright, Spitzenberg left. Does anybody want to take his place? Spitzenberg left. Aren't you already in? Does anyone want to take, Solomon, do you want to take his place? Oh, Caleb. KFF, Chris, we need KFF.
No.
Alright, get on the mystery bracket.
I'll be right back.